Your dishes are amazing and your food tastes delicious. But to be able to grow your business on social media platforms, you need one more ingredient, which is good quality photos. So here are 5 important steps to take some beautiful pictures of your tasty food. Number 1. Lighting. Never point your camera at the light. Try to have the lighting behind you or above you. Ensure that the image is well lit. Try to use natural light by keeping the food next to a window if you have one. Number 2. Background. Arrange the platter neatly. Use color contrast in the background, example light plate on a dark background or vice versa, and a plain cloth or chart to avoid a mess. Number 3. Angle. Two angles that look the best are top shots and eye level shots. Number 4. Focus. Make sure the image is sharp and clear, not blurred. Clean your phone or camera lens before you take a picture. Tap on the object on the screen you want to focus. Hold your phone steady and click. Number 5. Cropping. You can choose to take a close-up to avoid distractions in the background, but keep in mind to cover the entire dish with the plate.